We had the situation where we were building a new bridge widening. Normally that would have been built by a cast in situ, so pouring concrete on site. It identified there was an opportunity to change the cast on site beams option to a precast option.
They used to use conventional formwork, which was scaffold.
And you've got blokes working, you know, 10, 12 metres in the air.
You always have that risk of objects or people or anything falling over the side and interacting with the general public. So we went back to the drawing board and we worked very closely with our crane erection company, our project management team, with our designers, with the client, with our concrete precaster, with the safety team, and we've had consultation from the floor.
And what we did was develop a precast system using the biggest super T beams ever made in Victoria to eliminate any false work required.
When you're lifting, you don't use the traditional lifting points, which are usually done with clutches, which are very heavy, whereas this time they were designed with a loop.
So we had the use of gangway planks, you know, handrail protected at all times.
No one was ever exposed to falling from heights.
To eliminate the risk to the people travelling in and under the bridge, the general public.
Future projects now can take these new beams that we've created and they can be used on any bridge around the country.
We really do have safety and health above all else.